Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Break up very for now. I'm the number one by sanity. Calvary singers. Thank you.
Papa,
si
je suis bien,
Obin to me in Saivi. Na esedie oba onyakopon no enche no se ogini se owo ho na oye wona ohwehwe ne oye wona ohwehwe na chirikwa no katuafo enso no didi na de wona ehunu ehun samba no wanche no odida no ho esusiesie adaka ma ne fie nkwagie eno so na onam bu wiasefo na oye didi ehu tene adidifo enwotwe no Jidye na ofre Abraham no. Oditie e free. Oditie free. Eko ba bia daachim obenya ho se ejapade na ofre di na onim de orekro. Enkro no. Jidye na odikoye ahohwo. Boche asase so no. Ananafo ade so. Na odi boche kro no ara edifo Isaac. Ani Jacob etnant madam. Na otenkro a ewo fapema. Ne chechefo ene ni yofo ene onyankopon edi baako no jidie na sara nso edi nya ahoden enyi sen ebra a wakere ni nyinemu efise obudi o she bono nokwafo
yo
enti nso na obaako a owuyi mpo ewu nipa a wodo so nse osoro nsoroma ene empo ano anwa won to be enkai edi myansa no jidie so na yenum nyina wui na wonsa anka boshe na mom wo hu machichiri enku jidi ye no atu eka se oye hoho ne amamfrafo wo asase so na won a okasa no wo de kire se wo hwe kuro bia ebe ye won ara won dia edu no no na se woni de ofri mu eba no a anka wo wo adaje se wo besana kro na afi wo hwe kuro a aye chan so ene osoro de enti wo ho nye enti wo ho ene nyakopon ene wi se oba frɛ no won nyakopon fi se wo sese kro bi ama wo edi no no jide enti na oso Abraham hwɛ odi aze kopo afori na de oji bɔhyɛ no ede ne bakro no ekoman ɔno na ɔka kyerɛ no se aze emu ene oba frɛ wasefo osusu se nyakopon betimi enya no ana no afi ofumu ampo ampa ehon so ana onyaanu bio ehon so na onyaanu akasabagbom jidie na Isaac adishira Jacob ani Esau ani omo abeba ho jidie ni Jacob jidie ana Jacob oribewo no odishira Joseph ema banu no na omiane pumatire so esore jidie na Joseph ani ja mu no odi ko Israel ema fria odi be fi akonidin na ko share ni nompe ehu samansie adwonu miensa no jidie na owo mose no na ofo de no cry ma bosome miensa fi se ohunu se abofra no ho yefe na wansro ohene mran adwonu enan jidie nti ada mose nyine no wan pese ofre no faro bababa na oyi se woni nyakopon emma behu amane ebom chen se obati bone hu ede enatia bie obokiso ahohora na hunya kasiasene mizrim ahunya de bi se ohwe akatia no jide nti ena oja mizrim ho na wansro ohene abufu na omia nani tena mu se de ohunu de wo hunu no no jide na odidi twamune moja peten no na makan no asefo no ankao jide na wodi twa epokoko se efam a awo enu na mezim ere so ahwe no emene won jide nti ena yeriko afaso a otwa ho hiae ena nson no edwiri adwasa baak no jide nti ena odwamafo rahab a wogye akwansrafo no asomdwie so no ansai amfra wona wani ani no
yo
adwasa mi no no na eden na me nka bio
yo anopɛ eden na me pichi bio
na se mereka Gideon Barak Samson Yefta David ani Samuel ani adifo no ho asem a anka dadje beboy won na wonam gidie so akudi ahindie hodo so nkunim di asentene ni nya akɔhyɛ
si adiata ano dum oja tumi danin kranta no nya ahomremu ahoden ye akumu ahodenfo ka amamanfo mpasua eguyi ema ensa ka won awufu a wan sori na ebinum so wode won wono guro atopre na wanpe ogie na won sa anka owusori a eye chenso na afoforo huni edim guasidie ani ohwe mpochire ani duem enanso osi wonabo edi. Amen.
Amen. Ah, na kase wrade e da wasio. Ni amehwe hu ni se Bible se the Bible interpret itself. Se o ken kan Bible. Bible nan kasa nyoma bia e ka no se nipa kra won ni aho de bi nim de bia na Bible ne kana.
If you don't have the knowledge of the Bible, then it all ends there for us. Dear beloved, we've all come to escort our mom Becky.
Yeah,
and anytime we come here, we are encouraged to listen to the word of God because it helps shape our lives. And this afternoon, God has a word for us concerning faith. The Bible summarizes everything in Hebrews from the Genesis to now, and it tells us that anybody who has faith is blessed by God. And the nicest thing about this passage is that without faith, no one can please God. Every time
when I'm praying,
and if you listen very well, you get to know that I always end with saying that I prayed with faith. Sometimes we go astray in our Christianity because we do not have faith. The Bible makes us understand that God is a God of power and everything belongs to Him. And the Bible makes us understand that in God's word time, the Israelites had to cross the Red Sea. And when you go to the sea and you see how the waves are coming, it tells us that we serve a
good
God. If someone says God, but is not afraid of God, the person is to be feared. And these three things still exist. Faith.
And it has what?
Hope.
And love.
And Paul made us understand that love is the greatest of all. The reason he said that is, if you don't love someone, you don't have faith
in the person.
If you don't love someone, you don't have hope
in the person. And there are chaos in the person.
That's why we have a chaotic world here, because we do not trust and believe people. But this afternoon, the word of God says,
Minuano adofua mutie ne na anopai
emye. Brethren in Christ.
Onyankopon na obo osuru se na bika na obo asase no.
The creator of heaven and earth. Owo
ho.
He is still there.
Amen.
Anopai yenua baby di adanse.
And this morning our friend gave a testimony.
Is she asaba make kan so?
And it has to do something with what I'm saying.
Onyankopon to nsa fra yen.
When God invited us into his presence, if you take a close look and you truly believe that you
see God, even if you are Yamia, you will not cry. No, and I give you a young one, you want to say, Miamma, not the same Yamia, Tim, and never get to some massacre of Adia, and you said, Yamu Yamia.
You have to know that your salvation is a miracle in front of God.
It's a community, yes, I don't know. Mitinia, me, I said, send Yamia, many an idiot. As a summit dinner, who to answer them at was a muntie,
and that alone is a guarantee that I shall fully.
In summer, I can see GDA, 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 and Yamada, the bonnet in our policy. Who bring your trust will do.
Faith means you have
amen.
To
trust.
Amen. Amen. Amen was weak.
Sir, when you publish it, I dear be not or didn't want to.
So rely on something and trust it very well.
Old Testament, but New Testament, Nina, and Nipa. What G, or Yankupondi, never do what to us, what trusting us in the Bible say. Ubudina, Abraham, Maya, Wayanaya, Cassette, Abraham, as a form.
The summarization of everything we read in the passage shows about those who had trust in the Lord.
And pay me the word, and who said, Sawu, Upasa, is so many years, see what Braboya as a society would dynamic.
I was mesmerizing the
word.
Well,
sir, Abraham, you sit here in your GDO when you mean
if na, Abraham had trust in
God, Abraham soon and net day, Yanasifwa, but Emma net Yakikaya, what ya won't soon. Sir, would you have me? Now, what don't you have me soon on your GDO and I'm a bit soon?
It's because of Abraham that we are here today. If you fully
oh, I'm in this, Babu said.
There is a man in the Bible called Enoch. In his whole life, he trusted in God. He relied on God. He made sure that his steps were ordered by God. If we come to trust God, you have to know that God is everywhere. You have to understand that God is all nowhere. What hurts me and pains me that someone will come to God and the person will be a lukewarm. If you are in Christ and you are in Christ but you are lukewarm elsewhere, you are in Christ, but you don't know your love from your
eyes.
If you rely on God truly, God come and stay in us.
Amen.
Amen.
So he becomes a small God. That's why when we come to God, we believe that God is the one who created the heavens and the earth.
Amen.
That is why when God was rescued, the first commandment was that do not worship any other God apart from me. Reason behind, because God wanted the Israelites to put all their faith and trust in
him.
Those who worship God in spirit and in truth, God will never disappoint them. Is it a miracle you need? If you want a clean miracle that is in God, all that it takes is to have faith.
The third one is the saving faith.
That everybody will come to realization and take God. Anybody who does not believe in God. The person is being condemned.
As John chapter 3 verse 18. Faith in the Lord.
Faith in the Lord is everything I want to tell you. Reason behind
it.
Christians trust in every other thing except God.
The Ten Commandments.
I was watching a movie with my wife about the Ten
Commandments.
But you have a lesson out of it. That the siblings, Aaron and Moses, from his childhood, he was always cursing God. And the mom would be advising him to stop. And the father was also saying that Aaron, God is the God of everything.
No wonder.
And that is why it's not surprising when Moses went up, Aaron was left as the chief priest.
Things can be confused around you.
Everything will be confusing.
Always be confused.
Everything that's going on, you always be confused. Because sometimes your husband disappoints. Sometimes they chop your money in Ghana. Sometimes your work disappoints. Everything disappoints. We always get disappointed because we don't trust God.
Aaron of Penia, your son.
So the chief priest Aaron.
Now, Ojiji, God will need my Lord Yabaya Huni, a man, the passion, a fanyamia, where you are now, or do you call us as
Papa? So Aaron was taking gold to make an idol for them to worship.
Sir, we are Christian in a way, Nya, or be our Ojiji, or Yamu, and Nantia, what's the name of God?
Yeah, if you're a Christian and you don't have someone with faith and you work with him, you are.
You can fall.
If you don't get the faithful pastor who has faith in God, you always
fall. You will fall one day.
The person you are working with, if the person does not have faith in God,
you will fall. God will keep you. God will
keep
you. In fact, when I talk
about the person, that God is the God of everything.
She said, "Bible, I make one to say,
my prayer for you is that."
I can't say now. When
I preach, let it enter the hearts of
Pastor, sometimes I doubt.
Everyone has. We need
it.
We've preached all our lives.
That's because I'm off for a professor who preaching. We have more doctors over here.
The white people, after preaching, they have people they have a special doctor that takes care of the voice.
I mean, you need a doctor
before. But he does not have a doctor.
Oh, welcome. Can you hear some song? One can sound to say, would you but it seems that it is on the air.
Sometimes I've preached all my life and I wish that the people listen, but
it's
away.
Look at how it is.
If your child does not adhere you, look at how
it is.
That is how when we don't have faith in God, people do
not.
My prayer is that the disciples were walking with God and they prayed that increase our faith, Lord. God said a lot of things. Jesus said, stop. He said,
and the pain I'm going to
give you. Without faith, we cannot please God. Everything that you do without faith is never
possible.
And people want to please humans more than God.
You.
Yes.
This is what I see.
And then I
mean, Yamia, as I say, you're strong, not yet be a humble person, or she said, Nipa Piazan, or she sent us Yam and Nipano, and Nuba Bia, Ebia, one man, the post to be. But the post, you're better than you know.
We don't fear you, but it's
like Yamia, a man, quite as I say, you're strong.
The God who gives life that we need to fear him.
In fact, it's all be what you did.
If someone has
Abraham fa Isaac what no cause Sarah tia.
If Sarah has head.
Only the enemy am a doan, my young brother, but to
like she would have complained.
Thank
God.
Then so Abraham walking come back was sick. Or Jinam said, we Jinam media, you don't look at the people around you.
If you be a what God has said is true.
No, for Isaac.
So, guys,
I'm a friend called in a chiripan. I am a bonsoir. No, because Papa and Henny are also
the
uncle.
The child had no clue.
My God.
My God.
Now, what it's in the back, back up. Yamianka San, our cast, I'm a friend of the year. We are seeing a sinner. We are seeing now about. I don't from here. Here, did you?
We need faith.
Na Abraham didn't put two in a mission.
Abraham relied on God.
Oh, yeah, Ninamika in
a
I was on mass kind of super.
And when you rose after,
and then Yamima would be soon on a Nina,
and then there was a sheep.
And I'm not paying. Somebody in Yamia,
this afternoon,
you may be a prophet, so I am saying,
everything that you
say, somebody did you on Yamima.
If you have faith in
Yamaba, and you're making an offer from
God, you do everything.
Catch the meaning in the Massia, but swimming Yamia, you're winning out what you did you on the Yamba. Come on, me tell you, grow up, me face a case, mommy. Now, when I'm present, the children say, woman, two D minimum. I don't know, so be where you know who he is. Now, I don't want to know. Swap. My God, and you may be a woman who be a woman who take care of you.
Everything will take care of
you. Oh, one, see, me grab your men, send me a fatter set.
I'm not even worthy that you come to my place, but because of your word, just speak. If you have faith, so many things change. If you have faith, things that we are teased with, God will change. God will bless us. As we are single,
we should not trust in him. You will fall one day.
Those who fall are those who
die. Amen.
God bless you.
What do you mean?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Awurade ena ada mi dra wasam so. Bible say wasam makwa. Agye sɛ da ye adwuma a onyame osoma asɛm no. Wasam say wugyira wasam ochi. I refer wasam ebe perform. And then the bomb pile with Jesus Christ in the room. We are not here saying, now what you are saying to me, now what you say, GDA, anymore, or being to me so in a good point, and yes, I will not equip the GDA more, or Namima, and you and I are inside, and now I know pay every upgrade, or Namia are inside, and now Chefa, or Namisa we are here. On a mis un flou à moi. On a mis un flou à moi. Ni à où ne n'est. Ni à où ne n'est. Ni à où ne n'est. A tcha ou rubio. A moi, yes, tu dis mon. On a mis à la rissa. On a mis mon chidier. On a mis mon chra. On a mis mon abdom. A n'a ou dia. Et finne. Et qu'aussi ta. A ou Jesus Christ, tu dis mon chien. Amen. We continue with the second part.
Then I may ask you, say, or day, or Frater Fay, Abedum, Abushay, and Yasuri.
We thank God so much for giving this wonderful child to the church and the family.
Nidimwa, Yetun Safre, Yimiaba, Becky, and then you know.
Your Genesis chapter 18, verse 19.
I'm reading from the NIV. For I have chosen him. God is talking about Abraham. So that he will direct his children and his household after him to keep the way of the Lord by doing what is right and just, so that the Lord will bring about for Abraham what he has promised him.
We just want to welcome you.
Every year we come
here in Stuttgart.
Open with the reason.
He always comes with the
reason.
We just want to welcome you. The word of God that he's
given to you. The Bible says,
every child that God will give to us is a gift from above. If anyone gives you a good thing, you just keep it very well. God wanted to bless
Abraham.
God wanted the family, the household of Abraham to obey
him.
If you don't have faith, you can't take this or keep it. This child is a gift from God given to you. You have to keep it. The responsibility of your child is being unto you, not on somebody. I want to ask you something. A child learns to speak from the mother. We just want to ask the
Father.
In every house, a man is the head of the family.
Amen.
Pastor, please, I want you to join me. I want us all to rise up. Then stretch out our hands, Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray, O God. We commit this lovely earth to you in the name of Jesus. We commit these ways unto you in the name of Jesus. The Bible says our ways are ordered by you. We pray in the name of Jesus as we lift this child to you, O God. Father, we dedicate this wonderful baby unto you in the name of Jesus. We pray that you anoint him and you open his steps in the name of Jesus.
Gideon Kweku Yabua.
Gideon Kweku Yabua.
Gideon Kweku Yabua. Idina Opapa.
No, my name that your father, mother has given to me.
Samri is less so far. Our young friend Nana. What was I about to raise? We are a Messiah
for the baby and then our place.
Ebon Paye, Eddie Gideon, Kweku, Yabua, Epawani, Jesus. Uname, Una, Uyo Hippa. Our yardin, Bible saw the bread Adam set unto Chudin. Etra Adam, Editu, Adia Piarano, and Noana, Etra, or Ebis Abre. And then Edina, Edi Atu, Sa Abu Frey, a Gideon, Kweku, Yabua. Yabon Paye, the Gideon, a son, when your name won't conquer, Nano, not Israel for a Wabuchim. When your maple for a you want the extra Gideon. Now, when your maple for catching Gideon said, we are done very much. And then Adam, we bomb pie, Gideon home, and Rouse. Gideon home, and Sano. Gideon home, and Sano. So, oh, Jesus Christ, Jesus. Yet the thing where we are going to show ourselves. The Dimbia was a trap. The Dimbia will not be a dear Jesus. The Dimbia will instruct a dear Jesus. Yabon Paye, Sir Enkaqua, be a poor in team with you.
Yes,
a beastra, a beastra, a beastra. They can shrug some a book of be a poor soul. When I made my own sasso, not a dear dear mamma friend, when I made my enesra. A bomb paye, to me, Pierre Bessoriatiano. I won't be a Bessoriatiano. If he said, who are a friend? And you are born to be a
channel,
and Sabonibia Sony Moon, a proud pain and may a suffering, rather pure when I be fear, and Rabbi Isa no man of freedom, Isa and no man of freedom, and you bonibia Raja
Wong,
you are a bonibia, there are two of them, and now you get when I be a
son,
and my Gideon, and with Jesus, that I was a Rabbi. So we now want to so now we pray so every step of faith, oh Jesus Christ, the King of Kings, Amen.
Amen. Gideon Kweku Yabua. Afi nyame onto ne nche. Na omo okra ho ban.
Jesus.
Omo unkwa ho ban.
Yes.
Onfa wanamo esisi ye.
Jesus.
Nyame onto ne nche. No mani shire nyina enya wo dia.
Yes.
Gideon. Namiasu, you have brass with you in us. A more cra, and we depend on by a finicky cabby and count. If you see, and a popemida,
amen.
And handsome, I feel better than that, madam.
The dad will receive and give to the mother.
Today you look so gorgeous.
And then, why is the papa?
Never
mind, dear. You don't talk.
Praise the Lord. Yesterday, you said you dedicated your certificate.
We have a certificate that we present to the family. It is being notarized. We ask our Marlux.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Conkron. Conkron. Ohine Babia. Abigail.
Amen. Mitna.
sorry Pentecost e was Stuttgart.
On behalf of the district Stuttgart.
In Prabata eye central.
Central assembly.
And
all the leaders and the elders,
I made a certificate.
I present the certificate to you in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
As he has recognized that this is his house. Amen.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you, Mama. My dear, Ima Baita. Yes, my idea, Ima Baita. Edo, Osea, you sit here, Ima Baita. I wish I'm going to go.
Oh, That we want to support our baby. We want to give to our sister. She's going to place it in accounts for our child when he grows. The child will recognize that your mothers take care of him. We have this envelope. We want to give to our sister the key in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Firstly, we just want to thank our God. I just want to thank the leaders. I thank God for the life of our pastor and the wife.
It is
I believe that only yesterday that I met her.
See
that he is the man of God. Through him, you have been fed. I am my wife. This is our daughter.
And truly,
if I want to say things about her, what she can do, and the love that she had for God, for God's people,
and even the assembly of the church Pentecost, truly, time will not permit me to do so. Due to our time,
and then per se,
today I want
us,
my own daughter Rebecca,
and then the first time I'm the only one from Badger.
This is my very first time seeing the husband.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah.
We talk on phone, but I've never set my eyes on him or seen him. I thank God. I thank God for your life. One thing that I want to tell you, God knows the reason and the purpose that He has brought you here and joined you together. What I plead, let not the service that you are rendering to God be in vain.
And then
today, let me be very serious to you. The God that called you, if you have faith in Him, everything that laid upon your heart, God will do it for you. As we came, what you have done for us, I can't tell you now. But just a little that we want to use to support the family. If God permits, and you open the envelope, from the entire family, for me, we want to use to help you. God bless you. Strengthen
you.
I know you know what away from God. As you have hoped him, just hold me to the end. I have not yet seen you. I want you to understand that I'm not easy. In God, make sure, very sure, that any help that you use to help her, for her to stand, for God that called you, we see you through you and your family. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Pastor.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Church of Pentecost.
We stand on behalf of the Church of Pentecost.
Yeah, so for
our pastor.
Yeah, elders.
Our elders.
Yeah, executives.
Our executives.
And member for
all the women ministry.
Deaconesses.
The deaconesses.
Deacons.
The deacons.
I'm sorry to one.
And the entire family.
And then Adolfo.
The loved ones.
Yes, Sister Rebecca.
That our mother Rebecca and her husband just invited you to come and join them
and to Gideon
to dedicate Gideon very nicely.
Mommy Rebecca.
Our mother Rebecca and her husband as well. All the loved ones. We have our powder, very big, rich one, much. We just want to give to Gideon. As you bath Gideon, use this.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we present to you. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. I'll be very brief and very short. What I want to say that we just want to thank God.
If you say or no,
because it is He that gives life. God has given us a wonderful baby. that we have joined together here.
You know, I said that many times when you're going
to. We just want to thank first God.
Yeah, it doesn't mean.
Secondly,
Pentecost has happened.
The church of Pentecost.
They
are giving us a place to join together here.
And now, I don't know if he.
And all the loved ones that came from outside, we just want to use the name of God to bless you. Give things we see. God bless you.
We say
you
name
of God. You know, in a man's nature, it should double double everything that you have lost concerning this baby. Lastly, we just want to say thanks to everybody. The Spirit of the Lord shall follow each and every one. Lead everyone to hear us in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. My uncle has given me the microphone. I just want to thank God. Secondly, to our pastor Danko and our presider Ida and all the elders, all the deaconesses and the deacons. The ministers of the women's ministry. I say that God bless you all. My daddy from UK and our mother, what I want to say that God bless you so much. If I should have said what they have done for me, as I was in need in Italy, the whole thing, amen. I say God bless you. Papa Asamoa, I know that you will send your regards to me. What I want to say that God bless you so much. If I can stand on my feet, it is because of this pastors that helped me to stand. I want to say that God bless you so much. I want to thank my sister.
I thank you to my friend. Thank you very much for coming with your husband. Thank you very much.
My brothers from Frankfurt,
Fire, yes, yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna make it.